this is me, Bertie DeBarre in St. Helens, lad, and what it actually is, we don't actually make these old videos. I mean, we never have made these old videos in the past, so we're not going to make a habit of making old videos. What it actually is, dear, last week, dear, our names were brought into an old comment there with Amy McGinley and his nephew there in Ireland, and our names got brought into it. Now, Amy, you said there sat in the old trailer on that video about the bar people, on about the quiet, harmless old people. And we are quiet, harmless old people, Andy. And if we were left alone, we wouldn't bother nobody. But on the other hand, you know, you're on about if you shout at those bars, they run with the hues and the hounds, I say. Say, Andy, so we never ran with the hues or the hounds in our lives. Me or none of my people. And we're not about to run with the hues or the hounds, you see. So, what you're going on about there, you're only making a laugh of your own self by saying them own things. So we're only over here in St. Helens. Only a handful of us over here. So people want to come over here and try and run hoes or shout at hoes. So we'll see how far they get with it. And let it may be, if we're up and down those pavements and we see people who don't get on with it, they don't get on with hoes, we'll see who'll be running with the hares and the hounds. And another thing, this also goes out to people who own the potteries there, what I call yalla bellies. Down around in, living in the council houses, barricaded in like Fort Knox, but won't come out. But sleeping, eating, shitting and pissing inside them houses is afraid to leave their own houses. I don't know what the reason is, that's all. It's supposed to be over the bar people. So that's the old room was going up and down. So we wouldn't do them old things. We wouldn't bother with no one like that, you know what I mean? But anyway, my old number there is all my young fella's old thing there. And if you've got any old problems, lads, ring us up. But it seems like I can't get people's numbers here of certain old people because maybe they don't want to get brought into old arguments. And I won't be making no more old videos. So I've said what I have to say to him now, and if anyone wants to get back to my old, my young fella there on the profile, or his young fellas can get my old number, they can more or less do that. And that goes for ye out there in the pottery as well, living down there in the council houses, but doing all the block pavement, can't even feed yourselves and living in your mother's house like a YMCA. You're a disgrace around the whole country, ye dirty yalla bastardry. That's all I've got to say now for ye. Well, good luck now, lads.